Would you like to do it over with me?
This week we're down at Brighton at the Arts Faculty with a group of fine artists here, courtesy of the NUS. Our band this week have come a considerable way to be here tonight because they come from Chicago, Illinois. They're one of America's top rock bands, Cheap Trick, and they're currently in the middle of a nationwide tour. They've also got a couple of albums released. There's shortly to be released a studio album, but at the moment there's a nice live album recorded in Tokyo at the Budokan. Pressed in fine kamikaze yellow, which should appeal to it. Would you like one? Yes, there we go. That's a pound for me later. The next number is on that album. It's called Come On, Come On.
Yeah! decision. If I go up, you take me higher. The competition. When I'm down, you take me higher. Still competition all over the world. As to you, used to me, they screw up.
We'd like to feature somebody who doesn't usually get out in the limelight too much, and he sort of stays in the background, and he, well, anyway, he's really good, so I think he deserves some credit. Mr. Richard Nielsen, take it away, Rick.
me cry when you said goodbye. That is shame, my tears fell out for me. Ain't that a shame? You're the one to blame. But you broke my heart, now we're apart. Ain't that a shame? My tears fell out for me.
A new album, I guess, it's coming out here in Great Britain sometime. They told us anyway, is that right?
It's out right now.
It's out now? Well, anyway, we did it in Japan, and it's called Live at Budokan or something like this, and it's a good, this song is nice. This song's called Need Your Love, and it starts with the big man from Las Vegas, Nevada. On the drums, Mr. Bunny Carlo.
Thank you. Beep, beep. shake it.